The EcoFlow Delta Pro 3 and the Anker F3800 Plus are two newer, powerful, and extremely capable power stations. Both come from reputable brands, and both we've recommended tons on the channel before. But you guys frequently ask us which one is best for you, so today we put them head to head to determine if you should buy
this or that. Or that.
Welcome back to the lab where our opinions cannot be bought. Choosing between these two brands can almost feel like picking between two sports cars. With either brand's flagship power station, you get clean looks, great performance, and plenty of features, and a price tag that really makes you question what you need. We've had both of these units for a long time at the lab, and we have full-length videos on both if you guys want to check those out. If you guys check in the description down below, we'll put any coupons that we can get our hands on, as well as any information on this month's giveaway. Anyways, enough about that. Let's put these guys in the ring and see who comes out on top. First up, the F3800 Plus has a 3,840 watt-hour battery, while the Delta Pro 3 is 4,000 watt-hours. So not by much, but the Delta Pro 3 takes the first point. Anker comes right back though because it has a 6,000 watt inverter, while the Delta Pro 3 only has a 4,000 watt inverter. Based on our testing here at the lab, the Anker also surges very well compared to the Delta Pro 3. EcoFlow tends to not really have the best history for surging, so Anker takes the lead. When it comes to solar input, the F3800 Plus has a 3200 watt solar input, while the Delta Pro 3 only has 2600 watts. The Delta Pro 3 is also split between a high and a low, while the Anker just has two even inputs. So that's another point for Anker. In terms of input, both of them can charge from the wall at 1800 watts, and both of them also accept 240 volt charging. The Anker is going to take the point though because it can charge up to 6000 watts if you have expansion batteries attached. The EcoFlow is definitely more quiet. That is one thing that EcoFlow does a really good job of. All of their new units are silent. The Anker is not terribly loud, but EcoFlow takes the point. So for functionality, Anker has 6 120 volt plugs, while the EcoFlow has 4. Both have a 30 amp, which is great for camping and RVs. Anker's though is only a true 25 amp, which is kind of annoying. Anker does have a 12 volt car socket though, and EcoFlow does not. But the real difference here is that the Anker can actually run the 120 and the 240 volt outlets at the exact same time. EcoFlow can't. You have to pick one, either the 240 or the 120. For the screen, both of them are great. One doesn't stand out over the other. And for UPS, both of them work. There's no complaint on either end. So overall, based on the 240 and the 120 volt outlets, Anker's gonna take the point for the functionality. EcoFlow does have a slight advantage when it comes to look and feel. This is kind of a preference-based point, so take it with a grain of salt, but in our opinion, the EcoFlow does look a little bit more slick. The F3800 still looks great. It's just, in our opinion, we're gonna give the point to the Delta Pro. The plastics feel a little bit nicer and just a little bit more solid. When expanding these units, both of them look pretty clean and they're really easy to set up. Batteries stack nicely on top of both units and the cables are really clean. When it comes to portability, EcoFlow is slightly smaller and a little bit easier to man. The hidden handle on the F3800 Plus makes it a little bit easier to move if you have some help, but the F3800 also has caster wheels. It sounds small, but those caster wheels does really help you get it into a tight corner, whereas with the Delta Pro 3, you kind of have to walk it back and forth and almost do like a 16-point turn to get it where you want it to go. Splitting hairs here, but for the versatility point, we're gonna give that one to Anker. Can't split hairs though when it comes to scalability. Anker can be expanded up to 27 kilowatt hours, while EcoFlow can expand up to 48. So that's an easy point for EcoFlow. When it comes to customer support, we just mystery shopped both of these companies. We just released the videos not too long ago, and Anker is the easy win here. They had American support and they actually understood us when we called. EcoFlow though was mostly a disaster. And finishing up on the last two points, we have price. At the time of this video, the F3800 is $29.99, while the Delta Pro 3 is $27.99. So technically, the Delta Pro 3 gets the point for being a better price, but we're gonna circle back to this point. Finishing off with Robbie's rants and requirements, Anker is the only one with the 12 volt car socket. Anker doesn't really have a light, but the little unibrow thing on top is better than nothing. So we're gonna give the Robbie's rants point to Anker. So at the end of the day, the points say that Anker wins, and we would agree with that. It's slightly more expensive, but you do get more bang for your buck. You get better customer support, you actually get customer support, you have a much bigger inverter, and overall, you have a unit that just feels a little bit more put together at the end of the day. Sure, the Delta Pro 3 does scale bigger, but usually when you're going that big, you're probably gonna go with a different system. If you're hard set on EcoFlow, you're still getting an amazing unit. Both of these are great, but we would recommend to any of our friends and family and you guys to go with Anker. So that's it guys for this video. Make sure that you check out the links down below and we'll catch you guys in the next one. Thanks so much for watching. Peace out and stay charged.